November 2nd, item shopping. Look at that Snoop old doggo over here. Snoop doggy. Wait, what the hell? What do you mean he's censored? Oh, no, no, all the lyrics. Oh, okay. Okay, so Snoop Dogg over here looking very awesome. Very awesome indeed. Very cool. My music died. He has a style over here which makes him do that. If you do that with him, he becomes a dog. If you use it with a stereo style, he becomes a dog with like that, a goofy dog. Goofy odd dog. He changes the glasses. Never mind. He doesn't change the glasses unless you got the dog style on. He got that. And then he got that too. Okay. Let me just get my freaking music back. Oh, yeah, they changed the thing here. Cool. Can I? Thank you. Okay. All right. He has a glider, which plays some song. A song, yes. Hey. All right, he also has an emote. Let me see it. Here we go. Literally that. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Oh. Like it's hot. Oh my God. Really, really, really cool. Really cool. I don't even care that I'm gonna get copyright strike from that. I'm just enjoying this. I'm just enjoying this. Raven Mellow's still here. Really cool. Yeah. Is that it? Is Marshmallow the... Oh, no. Marshmallow, no. Oh, a new emote. Oh. Okay. He just puts a lamp on his head and calls that a day. Proud of you, buddy. Some scenes here changed, too. Pretty nice. Oh, yeah! We got new jam tracks. We got Regulate by Warren G featuring Nate Dogg. Ballin' by Mustard. I put the new fall. Put the new fall. He's on the street. Cause I'm a homie, got it on the street. My fucking God, I did not think they would get that. Snoop Dogg featuring Pharrell and Uncle Charlie Wilson. Beautiful. I like that song. I like that song. Okay. Oh, they brought back this pack. Eh. Meh. So, obviously, the hub of the shop is Snoop Dogg over here, double G over do. So, let's do all that stuff because, yes, this shop is packed. And after I upload this video, I will be lightening this chapter, basically. You know, we're back in chapter 2, so I will be there, and you guys will see me. Goodbye, everybody. See you all until then, and goodbye!